That's what you do. You run to the fire. It takes real courage to run to the fire. Real courage and everything. That's why you should be loved and appreciated by all, every day. So be brave and know behind all these troubled scenes, the masses love you and they appreciate you.
Our detachments are shorthanded, and to be able to put 43 additional men and women out there at the end of this 10 weeks is going to be crucial to keeping the citizens of West Virginia safe.